Seems like I ain't never been the Barbie doll type. No, I can't sweep that sweet champagne. I'd rather drink beer all night in a tavern, or in a honky-tonk, or on a four-wheel drive tailgate. I got posters on my wall of Skinner, Kid, and Straight. Some people look down on me, but I don't give a rip. I'll stand barefooted in my own front yard with a baby on my hip. Cause I'm a redneck woman, ain't no half-ass bride. I'm just a product of my raising. I say hey y'all and yeehaw, and I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch all year long. I know all the words to every Charlie Daniels song. So here's to all my sisters out there keeping it country. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah! Victoria's Secret. Well, their stuff's real nice. Yeah, but I can buy the same damn thing on a Walmart shelf half price and still look sexy, just as sexy as those models on TV. No, I don't need no designer tag to make my man want me. You might think I'm trashy, a little too hardcore, but in my neck of the woods, I'm just the girl next door. I'm a redneck woman, ain't no high class broad. I'm just a product of my raising. I say hey yo and yee-haw, and I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch all year long. And I know all the words to every Tanya Tucker song. So here's to all my sisters out there keeping it country. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah. I'm a redneck woman, ain't no high-class broad. I'm just a product of my raising. I say hey-o and yee-haw, and I keep my Christmas lights on my front porch all year long. And I know all the words to every Obosifa song. So here's to all my sisters out there keeping it country. Let me get a big hell yeah from the redneck girls like me. Hell yeah, hell yeah, I said hell yeah.
Thank you so much for watching my rendition of Redneck Woman. It's a bit out of my comfort zone, but I had a lot of fun singing it. And I really appreciate your taking the time to support my channel and to watch videos like this. If you have requests, please let me know. I will do my best to get to them fairly soon. My semester is pretty busy with all the repertoire I need to learn for school. But I love hearing requests from you guys, and I will definitely add those to a list, even if it's not until summer that I get to them. And once again, thank you. I appreciate your support, and I'll see you next time.